Sempa says and tells you of Draru, tells you of people who have killed men. Mm. In this country, there are so many, 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 many who have killed women.
So are there women?
Wait. So many, many men who have killed women. There are so many. But Draru is coming out to pin down women. Two women he's quoting. But let me stop on that one. I want to ask him. He will get opportunity to answer. He has told me the marriage is gone as an institution. The Draru have killed people. Because Biamkama and whoever came and took away
Tamare took away
the law, and he's also deceiving there. If I give an opportunity, I'll explain. And he says the law is why? Because of lawlessness. Now we are saying all these things are happening without the law, which they are demonizing. All these things are happening without the law, which he is demonizing. And he's saying because of lawlessness. People take law in their hand and they do anything they want to do. And we are saying, the government is saying now, we are bringing a law whose duty it is to regulate and guide the marriage institution, to establish the rights and responsibilities of people in this institution. So we are bringing this law in order to help, did you call me here? Do you know that
can,
I can root temp over you?
You address the fact, don't threaten.
Imagine. No. Or control your meeting.
You see, please allow me. Let us be factual.
I did not
be emotional.
I did not come here. Okay. I did not come here to address temp.
We cannot pass a law on emotion.
Pastor and honorable men. Let's look at this bill from the.
Madam,
will you come back, please? We address the core issues. Let's address the core issues.
You see,
kindly.
Facts are hard.
No. Let's address the core. Yes, I'm controlling him.
Let us receive facts.
Madam, will you come back?
Is
kindly.
Is there anyone
with
fistula? Oh, it is not. Commercial.
No. Pastor, let's look at the core issues.
Abasajja, abasajja babukira abakazi, abasajja bateke bisimu mu bachara. Alekerawo, tunyi tulibanyivu matembe. We as men are angry. You are the one who brought the play vagina monologue. You remember? You like to
let's
say, even when I'm not right, I can make now noise and shout. No, let us give you facts today.
Will you come back, please?
We demand an apology.
Pastor, will you give an apology?
Stop accusing men.
Will you give Honorable Matembe an opportunity to respond?
She has had 30 minutes.
Yeah, she's had 30 minutes.
She has to take away telling us,
honorable,
me, I've been married 21 years.
Honorable,
21 years.
Honorable Matembe,
I have been married to...